Ace magazines published several pre-code horror titles, including Baffling Mysteries, which lasted 22 issues from November 1951, October 1955. Artists included Jim McLaughlin, Charles Nicholas, Lynn Streeter. Known for the classic covers which depict someone looking at a painting or ancient drawing and saying why that couldn't possibly exist. Meanwhile, said impossible creature, ghost, monster is lurking behind them. Some of the more tame horror comic books of the pre-code era, but with some snappy covers. Ace magazine's pre-code comic book title The Hand of Fate, 19 issues from December 1951 to December 1954. Next up in the pre-code line from Ace, and less remarkable than the Beyond. Toward the end of the series, they brought in the Fate character on the covers as a kind of host. What was that noise? OHH, and other unintentionally hilarious dialogue from Web of Mystery, Ace Comics 29 issues from February 1951 to September 1955. Some of the more tepid of the pre-code horror comics era, Web of Mystery often had characters reacting to horrific things with phrases like flee. The giant werewolf has awakened from his forest sleep. The cover for Web of Mystery number 17 features the menacing witch head Aka Tunnel of Love story is by Lou Cameron. Cameron was the artist for many of the classics illustrated series, including adaptations of novels by Herbert George Wells, Anne S. Duffins, Alexander Dumas, Emile Zola and Robert Louis Stevenson. He did a lot of pre-code horror comics for Atlas, St. John DC, and Ace.